Okay, right, so we're going to use the Bulgarian bags now, okay? So the first exercise I'm going to show you, it's like it's a rotational swing, okay, which is going to go right through the obliques, through the torso, okay? So we're going to get that movement. When we go, the Bulgarian bag's going to come right around the back of the head. The both elbows are going to be bent. It extends this arm first, and then it comes all the way back around. What we do is when we get to this position here, we put the brakes on, it comes back this way. All the way round, we get the bend in both elbows, and then the back arm, this one, that will extend first, and we come back to here. So it just follows, it's like a pattern, it follows. Come all the way back round, and we get the brakes on there, okay? So first of all, what we do is we can strap yourself in, so it's not gonna lose your grip strength, okay? So the grip strength is important on this one. Okay, so first of all, we're going to stand square on, okay? So we've got that square on stance. We get the momentum, a little bit of momentum going through the bag, yeah? So it's going from side to side. Then we're going to go into the exercise, okay? So we bring it right around the back of the head, put the brakes on. Right around the back of the head, put the brakes on. Okay? And you'll get the rotation through the spine as well. You'll look the way that we're going. So you get a little bit of rotation as we're coming round. Yeah? Make sure we bend, get that speed. The faster you're doing, the more momentum that you're going to get. Yeah? Side to side. We can also add a little bit more to this as well, okay? So we can go like into like a bit of a half squat as we get going. So we get that momentum going first, right down the back. And then we come down into a squat without losing the balance. We try it again. Come right round. And then the other side. Make sure we get that rotation as we're coming through. Okay. Okie dokie.